Hi, this video will explore how to activate automatic captions in your YouTube videos and how to edit those captions to bring them up to a high degree of accuracy. And for purposes of this video, we're going to assume that you've already uploaded materials into YouTube so that we have something to work with rapidly, and you're at that point of wanting to make sure that the captions are turned on and edited. So YouTube has recently changed how captions are handled, and if you've done this in the past, you might be confused about why the past methods are no longer available to you. And the good news is that YouTube's auto-captioning now is much, much better than it used to be. So whether you've done this before or not, this video will hopefully be useful to you. So for purposes of this exploration, we're going to pick a video that I have not done this captioning for yet. So we're going to choose this one right here, and we're going to go into the details view, which we do by clicking on this pencil. Now here you'll see a lot of the same options that you would have as you're uploading a video, like adding a title, adding a description, things like that, setting a playlist. And when you're uploading, it looks a little bit different, but this is the same stuff, so you can edit this after the fact. So in this editor, we're gonna scroll down to the very bottom and click Show More. And this is gonna show us some of the important details about the video. And the thing that we care about is the language. So we scroll down here and we see this section called Language, Subtitles, and Closed Captions. And you'll see here that I've already selected the language English United States. So when you're uploading your video, you want to make sure that you do that, or if you forget, you'll go into the details editor and change it then. Choosing a language is what tells YouTube that you want it to auto-caption the video. If you don't select a language, it will not auto-caption a video because it doesn't know what it's looking for. So because I've already done this, you'll see that there's this little gray box here that says English by YouTube automatic. And when you're uploading a video or right after you upload a video, you won't see that because it takes YouTube an hour. And if your video is really long or YouTube's got a heavy load, sometimes up to a day to set up those automatic captions. But we know that these are here. So what we want to do now is jump over to subtitles in the left-hand menu. We don't want to use this upload subtitles or closed captions link. We want to use subtitles in the left-hand menu. So I'm going to click on that. And it's going to take us into this list of subtitles. Now you've got two here. The second one that says English United States video language, there's nothing there. What we want is the one that says English automatic. And over here you have a link that says duplicate and edit. So I want to do that. And what that's going to do is create a copy of the auto captions that I can then edit without accidentally deleting the auto captions. And when you come in here, you're going to see a little player, and then you're going to see this block of text on the left. So this block of text is essentially a transcript of your video that you can then edit for accuracy and also aesthetic things like punctuation and capitals and stuff like that that YouTube doesn't do. So what I recommend doing here is you've got this inset video player. You'd go ahead and hit play, and to start out with, listen to the video while you read through the captions so that you can identify generally where the problems are. And you can also do things like fix the basic stuff as you go through, like if there are obvious spelling errors and stuff like that, capitalization, like here I'd want to capitalize Panopto. You can fix that as you go. And you can also jump back 10 seconds or replay the whole video so that you are accurately depicting what you were saying. If you tend to speak with a fairly average American accent or what YouTube interprets as an average American accent, and you're not using technical language, this can be very fast. If you are using technical language or if you have any kind of regional or international accent, then it may take longer. And unfortunately, YouTube's AI just doesn't handle that very well. So that's how you edit captions. And then you could click Save Draft if you're only partway through, or Publish, and Publish will immediately publish the changes with your video. So that's how you edit captions. And we've also seen how to activate auto captioning. I hope that's helpful, and thanks for watching.